Hello, good morning children. How are you? I hope you have completed with your good morning rhyme, prayers, phonic drill, days of the week and months of the year. Do the revision of color of the month, that is gray color, and shape of the month, that is rhombus. Also do the revision of community helper of the month, that is farmer. Let's revise few lines about farmers. Farmer is an important person for every country. They grow crops in the field. Farmer lives a simple life. Every day they work hard. I respect all the farmers. They wake up early in the morning. Also do the revision of hero of the month, that is Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. Let's revise few lines about Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. Vinayak Damodar Savarkar, also known as Swatantra Veer Savarkar and also Veer Savarkar. He was born on 28 May 1883 in Bhagur of Nasik district. He studied in Ferguson College in Pune and completed his law studies from London, United Kingdom. He was a leading figure in the Hindu Mahasabha. He was an Indian independence activist and politician who formulated the Hindu nationalist Hindutva. He published, wrote a book, The Indian War of Independence. Children, also do the revision of our theme-based rhyme, that is plant. Let's revise. This is my garden. I will plant it with care. Here are the seeds. I will plant in there. The sun will shine. The rain will fall. The seeds will sprout and grow up tall. One more time. This is my garden. I will plant it with care. Here are the seeds. I will plant in there. The sun will shine. The rain will fall. The seeds will sprout and grow up tall. Children, today I am going to teach you about sports. Let's start. Hi, I am Gaurav. See, this is Gaurav. I like to play many sports and he likes to play many sports. I love football, basketball, cricket and badminton. He loves to play football, basketball, cricket and badminton. Okay, children, tell me which sports you like to play. You can WhatsApp me, okay? And you can WhatsApp on ma'am's number. Basketball, badminton, cricket, football. See, one more time. Basketball, badminton, cricket and football. See, there are some types of balls. Basketball, football, volleyball, American football, cricket ball and tennis ball. Yes, children, one more time. Basketball, we play basketball with this ball. Football, we play football with this ball. Volleyball, it's used in volleyball. We play volleyball. This is volleyball.
American football. Cricket ball. We play cricket with this ball. And tennis ball.
Hockey is our national game. The game is played between two teams of 11 players each. This is also a sport. And hockey is our national game. Okay, it's played between two teams of 11 players each. In one team, 11 players should be there. Then they can play.
Bye-bye, children. See you in next class. Take care. Be safe. Do the revision of color of the month, shape of the month, community helper, hero of the month, and theme-based rhyme, plant. Bye-bye.